DCG Shun and DCG BSAV, where you at? Featuring PGF Nuke. Woo. What up? Right, I need to get a picture up on my computer. There's one meme that would be so funny just to chuck on them. I'm gonna save that to my computer so I can make that thumbnail. This meme. I'm thinking about making a thumbnail. I don't want to hear myself. Demons in my brain. Bro, this isn't... Wait, what? The meme is, like, I didn't know what, like, the actual meme came from and everything, but it's just some dude, like, throwing up, like, the number 4 in his hand. It's like a meme or something that went around. It was so funny. I searched up dude throwing up 4s, because that's just the suggestion that came up. The first thing, raging homosexual. Throwing up 4s indicates that the character is a raging homosexual. This person also has 0 riz. He's throwing up 4s. What? Hey, yo, Google. This is not what I searched up. Hey, yo! Well, this isn't helping me. It comes up, but it's like an edited version of it. It's not the one I want. Then I click on like Google Images, and it just comes up with a whole bunch of pointless memes that has no, like, you know, no correlation whatsoever. Hey yo, who behind me though? Yeah, hold on.
Get yourself a body bag, strap yourself in, start making friends, the American.
Yeah, hold on, I'll be sorry. So I'm just spamming it. Anyway, I'm trying to find this meme. What is it? I don't even know what it's called. Bro, is Google Images retarded or something? Like the first picture, it comes up, but it's like it's not the right one. I'm not winning anything anyway. Okay, no, this is just annoying me. Like, I'm trying to find this one meme, but it's not coming out. It's like a popular meme, like, literally, like, no, like a month or two ago, and now it's just not come. There we go. The right ones are once again not coming out. This is a dude with a finger in his nose. Bro, this has no correlation to what meme I'm actually searching on. Never knew it was so difficult to search up a meme, bro. That's crazy.
Your bets. Thank you. Enjoy your time here. Glad to have you, sir. Bets, please. Up for another try?
No, I found like an edited version of the original meme, but I'm trying to find the original. It was annoying.
Bets are done. Let us begin. It's an 8. Here's a 6. We've got a 15. 10. You want another? Got an 8. Another? Got an 18. One more card? You want another? You're up. A 16. Win for the dealer. Put up your bets. All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. 10. 17. A 14. It's an 8. Another?
Oh, that's hilarious, bro.
Bust. One more card? It's your play.
Sure, bro.
20. You want another? 15 there. Dealer bust. Please place your bets. Bets are done. Let us begin. 7. 20 here. We've got a 15. 4. Another? A 13. We have a 12 here. One more card. Got a 14. That's a bust. Another? It's your play. Got an 8. It's a 17. Bets, please.
No, I can't place a bet. Oh, there we go.
All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. 10. 20. 20 here. 4. One more card. 19. A 12. You want another? 15 there. Another? One more card. You want another? 20. We've got a 15. Another?
15. No, I'm just gonna have to stay on that. Stay on that one right there, too.
A 9. Here's 19.
Oh, I got my money back though.
Put up your bets.
Coco.
Bets are done. Let us begin.
Baby.
Woo. Not here. We have a 12 here. 20 here. 10. We have a blackjack. Win
bitch,
for the dealer.
Boy.
Please place your bets.
But
all bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. 10. 17. It's a 17. There's a 3. You want another? Oops, you bust. Another? 13. 19. Dealer wins. Sorry, maybe next time it'll turn out better. Sorry, that's the way it goes.
Yeah. Oh, someone destroyed my car. I'm just gonna use the like. I got you, bro. I got you. Time for another dare. This pro slayer dude says, come beach. But he didn't even put the E at the end of the word. So now it looks gay. Sometimes you feel like Quinn is still might. Why do I put up this fight? Why do I still write? Casino heist join. Let's go. Oh, that's hilarious, bro. I purchased super heavy armor, yes. Now I'm going to turn my music down because I'm not going to be able to hear anything. Oh, it's the boy.
Concentrating pretty much full time on the vape thing. That snapback algorithm's a bitch, though.
I'm gonna just hear myself.
Ooh, looking good, Uncle Lest.
Hold on.
Put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
We're in a cutscene.
Get this dope cleaning toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like, now?
Fine. Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby. That casino who would clear any one of us out.
Is that male?
Poor and destitute.
Today, you're just vibing on the
their
couch.
Luck is gonna run out. Because if there is one thing that I just
yeah, so dap each other up.
Screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! Now we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down.
I'm just looking at him like, boy.
An exciting day.
Is Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
Yes, that is regrettable.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed. If you want to do the honors, that's good. Time to pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure.
Look how funny I look.
All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off.
Hold on, you know what my YouTube channel name is, right?
Won't let her down.
Like Ripper
right,
Gaming.
Go for it, people! I'll be calling the shots for Mission Control.
Probably check out the thumbnail of the video. You said the thumbnail. Oh. Bro, it's hilarious, bro. No, you should say all of the memes, like, how people have made from it. So good. Yeah, you should do a 2K stream later on too. I wonder if I should, what do you call it? Do a 2K stream.
Okay, remember, you're just a humble pest control team. You are very boring. You live for fumigation. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Just look like my character was just standing outside.
Office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Go this way. Where's Goody? Wait, this way? Oh, okay.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. Oh, they're okay. Thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Seemed like his... No, I seen his, what do you call it? Like the vision cone thing in front of him. So I thought, like, if he's seen us, it was over. And...
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Alright. Yo, you got games on your phone. Ugh. Ceramic pistol. Why can't I just have that? Like, actually in the game, I want that. I just have no idea what you're doing. She's going cold, I'm wondering why. Oh, you unlocked it. But now let's walk in the basement. Let's go in the basement, not walk in the basement. Well, yes, we gotta walk, but yeah.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Oh, well, how are we supposed to do this stealthily? Oh, knock him out.
That asshole.
Mink. Oh, that's awkward. Okay, so I'll look on the map real quick. So there's that dude there.
This is supposed to be the easy part.
Oh. I know how to get around the dude, like walking backwards and forwards on the, like through the desk. But the camera, that's right there, that's kinda.
Who the heck are these amateurs? Take them out.
Huh? Okay, so hold on. Just dude. Yep, go. Now hide behind it.
Hey, you can't be here.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Oh, really? I thought I could hide behind that.
We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the laundry chute. Go to the laundry room first.
Three, two.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
That's my bad. I thought you could hide behind the thing over that being seen, but you cannot.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. And here she is. Doing right, you only need to drill through 2 points to disable the lock. You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick.
Am I doing it wrong? Yeah, no, I have no idea what I'm doing. There we go. Get it? Why even doing this?
Oh, there we go.
Okay, this one is done here. There's this too. Come on, keep it steady, but you've got to move quicker than this.
I've got the last one left. Well, you got a limited time in there, isn't it? Like, right. Yeah. Someone watching? Is someone actually watching right now? If there is, make sure you leave some comments too, you know. Have a chat with us. And also, if you have any idea how to do this glitch, make sure you say so.
gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Oh.
40 seconds.
I can't do this one, I don't reckon.
20 seconds left! Don't dawdle! Gas incoming! 10 seconds!
Let me run faster! Okay, well, this was kind of my fault because, you know, messed that one up. Whoops.
They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Oh, well, that's not good either. Yeah. In the metal bar thing.
We got a man down. Reloading.
We're receiving fire.
Those bags look heavy. We are going to have some very satisfied customers.
Cover, please.
I'm gonna get you, job. Little piggy.
Holy shit.
Oh. Don't even need to aim.
Can do it different.
Can I get some cover?
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
You piece of shit!
Yeah. I can't even figure out mine to get into a different room. Like, what is that heist bag thing? Like, can I run up some stairs?
Loser!
You're going down!
I have to get in there.
I see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it and then enter it identically on the next screen. I guess since they know you're coming, you can afford to take a few attempts.
Oh, I can't remember. I'm actually just got complete guesses right now.
Oh, shit.
sending noose.
Jesus! You're done!
Hello.
Move in. Shut.
You know what they say?
Oh,
in the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, just never mind.
Get a job. No.
I need a medic.
A weapon bag. Shame pistol. Well, no, that's better than a pistol. Oh, definitely better.
Please stop shooting! Semper Fi, motherfucker! Oh, you see,
take cover! We need to pull back!
Oh, okay. We'll just stand there just vibing. This bag is so heavy, bro. You can't even move.
Fuck me.
Oh, where are the bikes? Oh, they were all the way back at, like, in the opposite direction, like in the car park. Could just run. Wait, is that the? Oh, it is. Oh. Zombie on the car. What about this car thing up here? I doubt it. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh. Let's gas ourselves like the Jews. Okay, and now know if you hide behind something in front of those people, they will see you anyway. Okay. I'm still loading. There we go. I'm going to, before you invite me again, I'm going to quickly do this HSW time trial thing that's right next to me. Oh, 500k? Sorry, you can invite me back to the Harsh when you're ready.
At Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas, so now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape.
All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this.
Yeah. I don't know, we've completed the, that hot house mission on Payday 2. Still through, you never know.
Fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store?
Don't think I've uninstalled it.
About that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Well, we've got mine as well, anyway. Yeah.
Drive in and pull up by the rear entrance. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you.
I was better press triangle and jump out. That's pretty cool.
Okay, remember, you're just a humble pest control.
Sorry, I never got my driver's license. First time driving. My bad.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on
his
your
problem
right,
with
the
bugs.
Follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far.
I was gonna pull out my gun, but I probably shouldn't.
I don't want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Screw. Oh, you can't even run. Oh, wrong one. Oh, yeah. Oh, it is this one. Vince looked like Hitler.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Mink.
Oh, got him.
Like, yeah, I was confused. I tried doing it as well. It worked.
Just like we planned. Ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
Is that the fingerprint one or is that a different one? Yeah, I couldn't complete that. Like, when we're in the vault, I think I got 3 out of 4. I just couldn't find the fourth one. I was so confused. And I think we only had like 30 seconds left anyway, so I wouldn't have had time to do anything, but... Okay, come on.
We gotta be stealth, bro. We gotta be stealth.
Do you not see people in bright red outfits walking in? And someone getting socked. So how are we gonna do this?
Keep going.
Hey, you can.
Oh, that worked. I did not expect that to work. Alright, bet. I'll wait for that other dude just to walk back.
This is supposed to be the easy part.
Yeah, we should be good. Oh, oh no!
We're almost there. Come on, let's go!
I'll walk in here. So I'll be fine. He can't see me. Oh, he might. No, we're good. I don't think this dude will be able to see me in here. I don't think he walks in here.
Whoa, you can't be.
Well, they know you're not pest control.
Like, you literally didn't hear that. Like, what are you talking about? Oh, well, walking out here with like 500k, like 500k each, that's fine. Honest. Oh. Actually, yeah. Oh. Bro, I just got melted. I really did hit with that mink, 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 mink. Wait, can we just restart it and then go back? Or do we have to continue and then... okay.
Yes, I got you, bro. I got you. Don't you worry, baby.
Dang. Oh, 2K comes in not 11 minutes. Okay, I'm actually excited because I haven't had fun playing 2K since... like last month, like at the start of last month or something, just because they completely ruined. They completely ruined the last season. There was just nothing to do anymore. So, I'm looking forward to it, lads. I'm looking forward to it. Is that dude red? Like for a reason? Yeah, damn it, bro. What are you doing, bro? God's sake. Oh, that was lucky.
Not so much.
Oh. I know damn well that camera saw me with my gun out, but they're not going to say anything. They're not a snitch. That's all right.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Yo, watch my dance moves. Just knocked out some innocent dude for literally no reason. Screw. You know what, I'm gonna try doing this one because I'm not really good at this fingerprint one, so I'll have a little look.
Alright, this is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data.
So that one's obviously one. That one's one.
Well, the pest control, guard exterminating's your only option.
Ben.
We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the laundry chute. Go to the laundry room first.
God's sake. Alright, I'm just gonna hack this real quick. Yes, so I got it. Wait, you have to do it twice? Oh, bro. Oh, I'll join you, bro. I'll join you. Oh, you died twice. One with the Jews. I was first off just trying to kill the bugs, but I got a little too into the gas, so I just joined it. Real Gamer 37 said, "Hey, how you doing, fam? I don't know if you're still here. If you are, I appreciate it. I hope you like my thumbnail that I spent about 10 minutes looking for. Appreciate it."
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell bugs. On your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around.
Bugs.
Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the
double
doors
normal.
Behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office.
The camera just doesn't care that you just got a strap out. Oh, yeah. I think they know. No, you just had it out, walking up the stairs. Oh well, I'll join the Jews. That's right.
Through here.
I just threw all 10 of my gas grenades in the ground. Bro, we gotta act normal, come on. No, that's our normal. People just judge us for our religion. We walk around with the guns in our hands even when we're killing bugs. Exactly, bro. It's like a very cheap exterminator. They just walk in with machine guns and as soon as they see flies, they just start spraying down the room.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right.
Can I pull out a weapon? Can I pull out a hammer?
Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Bro! They get scared by a hammer. Bro, we gotta squish the bugs, don't we?
We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the...
What the hell? Bro, how are they so intimidated by someone holding a hammer? Come on. It didn't have blood on it. It didn't have your skull remains on it. Come on. Now the game did specify, like, keep your weapons concealed. So if I pull out the gas grenade that Hitler used to kill the Jews, people are going to get offended and start shooting me for it. I bet.
Come on,
Quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell.
Probably can't say this on YouTube.
Floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security.
Yeah, I'll act normal.
Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office.
Hey, camera.
No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
When? Nice.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. This is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data.
Let's go, better, huh?
Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen.
Start squishing your bombs.
You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take
that's
too long
one.
To get through the door once it's open. The alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse.
That's one. Now. That's one. Oh, this isn't easy, I'll say that. That's one. That's one. And I'll say that one's the last one. It is. Alright, that's one. That's one. That's one. That one. Let's go.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get. Great. You. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
I didn't actually think they could see us. Must have been unlucky.
Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor.
Get out. I didn't do anything. Well,
good work so far. Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard exterminator.
Ben, if you didn't pull out your gun, nothing would have happened. He shot me once and then decided to walk away.
It's not them. We're compromised. I'm
spent. Oh, not from there, was it? Oh, really?
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here. Ah!
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
That was a hell of bugs. What are the bugs doing? I've been doing that the whole time.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Lone Star, big blue sky, six flags flying, Texas till I die.
You want a kiss?
Keep smooch. Going.
Yes.
Hey.
Hey.
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part.
Wait for this dude. Need to wait for this dude.
Hit the alarm! We got some thieves inbound!
Oh, he knows, but he doesn't say this. We good.
Come on, let's go.
Go.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days.
Facts.
Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault.
I'm guessing that glitch was patched.
You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. Waste a lot of effort by going too quick.
Mark it out, but yeah.
I got you, bro. I got you.
Bingo! We have struck gold!
Oh, they spawn in different places. That's not good.
Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can
still not
the security
too much time,
but
really.
Vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
I'm gonna start running out with like probably 20 seconds left. It's just slow as hell. I'm gonna try getting a loot box or two. No, I think that's it. Yeah.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Quick.
Time's up. Here comes the nerve agent. Get the hell out of there before you get a long fall. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Wait, so can we literally just walk out? More like we have to get past this first part, but... Well, they do or don't know us. Like, we're here. Don't. Wait for... No, wait for... Wait. We only have to worry about the dudes that creep. I should know this dude in the room next to us. Wait, do we have to go that way? Ben, I think you muted your mic by accident.
Hey, you!
Get in the elevator! You'll need to hack it and then go to the ground floor!
Wait, Ben, you there? Yeah. Okay.
You see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it, then enter it identically on the next screen. Screw up the positioning too many times or run out of time, and you might as well text their security team to
know you're coming. Oh, I completely forgot where this one was. Let's go. I got mine. Oh, you have to do this heaps of times. Oh, you got yours already? Ah. I was on my last one and I would have got that. Yeah. We good. I didn't actually know that was right there. I honestly had no idea about that. That was a bit weird. Alright. Oh, we gotta go up another one? Okay, there's no camera here.
Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast.
Oh, so it was guaranteed for this to happen. Oh, okay.
Keep moving and keep quiet.
Time to change oh, they haven't. They can't. Point, have, yeah. The radar.
They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace.
Oh no.
Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south.
Nice.
Chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
In my room. No, hang on. There's another bag here. Oh, that's not. Like, can you just style? Can't change your outfit. Like, do we have to do this part? I don't know. Oh. Another bag thing appeared. A weapon bag. Oh, another one spawned in. Well, that helps me. Like, once we leave, do we find it? That kind of makes no sense, but... I'm stuck. Oh yeah, just go.
No idea what I'm capable of.
I need a medic.
Ooh, oh, it was literally right in here. Wait, no. Wait, what was this? I see a mini yellow dot. Behind you, but it still went off anyway. Okay, so we just gotta run straight left and then descend it. They don't go left or right. Slow as hell. I guess it makes sense. We're literally carrying piles of gold, but yeah. We saw fast. How we saw fast. Oh, we got a hand. Oh, that's good. Alright, can we? Oh, cop car, yeah. Oh, no. We may lose a bit. I got hit with like 4 shotgun shots. so, man. Yeah.
Get to the getaway bikes. They're in position now. Hustle!
Yeah, the bikes are just across the street from the car park, so.
Oh, we don't even have our guns anymore?
Oh, that's a bit dog. Anyway.
Oh, keep moving. Oh, cut through the thingo.
Oh, I didn't even make the distance.
Oh no, I'm almost dead.
Oh, I'm dead too. Oh, yeah, bro.
We can afford to lose, like, I guess 200k max. Still don't want to, but it is what it is.
Get to the getaway bikes. They're in position now. Hustle!
If only we could pick up their guns, bro. That would be so useful right now.
Bro, lock onto someone else. Thank you.
Die, man. Bro, where'd your bag go? You still got the money, so
I need to get my snacks up.
At least we can move a little bit faster anyway, because that's pretty good. Yeah.
What? Bro, I fell off.
Bro, no.
Just, I fell off my bike, man.
I really just took the highway back, so.
You have a clean car all lined up. Just don't let them see you switch.
Driver, all over now. Oh, if I get shot one more time, I'm dead. Oh, I have no snacks whatsoever.
Ugh. almost, almost, almost. Yeah, we're good. What just happened? After his next insurance premium comes through. Oh, decoy health. What is that? He's a beautiful thing. Just got oh, that doesn't sound good. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. All right, the decoy is out. You're on your own now. Oh, suck on 3 stars. Okay, that's good. Bro, I keep getting 10k for being an associate. I'm getting so much money right now. Whew. Let's go. Okay, now 1.9. Yeah, just pretty much 900k. That's pretty good, I guess. They're really pretty much doing nothing. Shouldn't aim my gun at people. Just jump on the boat. If you want. Give me your buddy. Got to love the Dodge Challenges. Bro, why does Lester have to get so much for pretty much doing nothing at all? Besides just helping us out with, like, what was it, the decoys or whatever they are, and then the app to hack things. Besides that, he did nothing. He can't even walk. He's not risking his life to do these things. Actually, yeah, I guess, but still, like, our character's lost. Like, what is that blue thing in the map? Clean vehicle. Clean vehicle? So, but swamp on up. Could've loved you, idiot. Imagine, like, someone's supposed to be, like, buying something off you and you just see it, just see a car come flying off a cliff. Yes, you have $1.8 million in this briefcase, buddy. Potential tape 2.5. Oh, 653. Yeah, we would have got like 700 and something, maybe 800k if we, you know, didn't fail it. But that's alright. Well, I'm at 2 mil now anyway, so that's, I guess that's good. I just see a white screen. Oh. Lester Dan the Bees.
Come on over to the edge and take
Let's push him off.
We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot.
Oh, bro, I'm getting spammed with tweets from 2K right now.
Have a swig of that. It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
Yeah. I thought you went back.
I did. But I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebration.
It's kind of ugly.
Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but...
Why am I creeping in the background?
From a new direction.
You're very responsible.
You're like the whole torso is just invisible.
I was tired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
Oh.
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
Right, you gotta help man out. Remember, he's using a walking stick, right? Hey, oh, Lester, is that your walking stick, or are you just happy to see me? Who? Charlie Reed's cut. Who the hell is that? Oh, hello. Sprunk. Why did he kill me? That was a dog. I didn't do anything. The person you killed me. What? Bro, I'm getting murked right now and I didn't do anything. Who? Okay, yeah, I just got sniped. Oh, I just realized the cops probably just impounded my car. I didn't even realize it was right inside of the road. Oh, no, it's still there. I'm just gonna ignore this anyway. I'm just gonna walk away.
Would you like to hop in?
I'm just trying to avoid this, to be honest. I might gamble again. Would you like to hop in? Yeah. Oof. I'll go for the dude at the top of the road. That's probably not a very good session, but I was gonna ask if we can empty like my bunker or something. It's probably not a good session for that. Bro, I just got shotgunned by the police. Are you serious? Wait, he's... What? He's in his penthouse or something. Or he's in the casino. Don't even think about killing you, bro. Oh, the Sky Intel dude's near me. Just gonna casually walk in the casino while you're just holding a sniper. No, I brought you in. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, sir. Gotta wait 31 minutes for my next whip stream, unfortunately. Indulge. You deserve it. I want to acquire some chips.
Wait, did you run into your penthouse? Oh. Hey, why the hell did my ghost organization reset? Now have another minute 30 of ghost organ. I didn't even want. Okay. Before we came in, I think I had like 10 seconds left or something. Or like I may have just run out when we run in. Now I've got Ghost Org again. Alright, found a glitch. Let's go, lads. Yeah.
We out here, bro. I've been streaming for 2 hours.
Sheesh.
Yes, sir. Bro, that's our usual. Wait, where the hell you at? Oh, you got this. Skull?
Money.
Hello, sir. Good to have you. The table's all yours, sir.
Nice, and my ghost orb ran out again randomly. Okay. This game's weird, bro. That's cool, baby.
Mm-hmm. 8. Got 11. Hard for you? One more card? 14. Another card?
Oh, I'll send it.
That's 15.
I'm going to just stab that. 14.
Win goes to the dealer.
You can jump off a bridge and choke on rice and slip in the shower. You can get gassed by Hitler.
Alright, bets in now. I see a 9. 9.
But I just got literally the exact same card.
14.
14.
One more card. See 18 there. Another card. Sweet 16. Hard for you?
Yeah, 17. To be expected.
I'm gonna chuck down my odd 20k right now, just because I have lost multiple games.
Betting is closed. Good luck. See you four there. Oh, 17. 10.
Oh, close enough.
Dealer sees 10. One more card. Another card. Wow, 20. Hard for you? 17.
Okay.
Bets, please. All bets are in. Let's get this started. That's a 4.
Not wrong, but I want to embrace.
That's an 8.
I just got literally the exact same card, same color, same. Like, both got diamonds, got red.
Wow, 20.
Ooh.
An 18 now.
Ooh.
Another card. Hard for you. One more card. That's 19. Another card.
That's 19. 13.
Let's go. Bust.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Place down 50 this time. I better get the win, or you are gay.
See a 12 there. I see a 9.
I see a 9.
Hard for you. Seeing 20. One more card. Another card. Calling 19. Hard for you. See 14.
Oh well, it's alright. My AirPods just went flat. Oh yeah.
Betting is closed. Good luck.
Good luck.
See you four there.
Probably if more people watch my channel, it gets cancelled so quick.
Another card. See 18 there. Hard for you. One more card. Sweet 16. Another card.
Got 12.
We got a 21 here. House wins. Bets, please. All bets are in. Let's get this started.
Let's get this started. She sounded kind of weird.
Wow, 20. Got 11. 10.
Never mind.
Hard for you? Seeing 20.
Ooh.
16 there. And one more card. Bust. Over 21. Another card?
I'm not gonna double down just because if she has 20, then.
Hey, 21. Wow, 20.
What are the odds of that? The one time I didn't double down with a 11 and everything, I get 21.
All right.
Wished it.
Bet's in now.
Sorry. I just made fun of you. Oh, that's kind of funny.
Funny. Five there. One more card. 16 there. Another card. We got a 21 here.
Ooh.
Hard for you? See a 12 there.
Okay. Whoa.
Get those bets in.
Whoa. What the hell? No. I was connecting my Spotify to my PlayStation. I accidentally started syncing it to my bedroom smart clock. And I almost just started playing bangers.
Dealer sees 10. One more card. That's 19. Another card?
Oh.
Too many. Bust.
Too many. Bust. I'm hoping I'm not about to start playing music through my bedroom clock, because I do not want to wake up my mother.
Betting is closed. Good luck. That's an 8.
Actually, no, I don't even care, bro. These songs are bangers.
See 18 there. Sweet 16.
But are you watching my stream or something?
One more card?
Yeah. Went down.
Another card? Too high.
I did. I had over 2 mil.
C14.
Oh, I just realized I didn't even mean to do that. Oh well. I know, I wasn't even thinking. I was just responding to what you said, and I just randomly clicked X. Whoops. Whoopsies. Six. Whoopsies. Yeah.
14. Dealer sees 10.
Could,
hard for you? Looks like 15. One more card.
I think I what the hell is going on outside? No, I'm gonna risk it. Oh yeah, I would've lost him, yeah. I will.
Get those bets in. All bets are in. Let's get this started.
Bang, 10. Bang, 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 bang.
9.
Mink, mink.
Got a blackjack here.
Ooh.
A 6. Another card?
You can beat
me. Wow. 20.
That's, yeah, that's a 10.
16 there. Well,
no.
It can't always be your night. Don't worry. Lady Luck will come back.
Well, I'm gonna look at the rules and then, yeah, I'll try playing with you.
Time to send in your bets.
But yeah, to be honest, I have no idea. Oh, I should have read that before I sat down, huh? Like, can I read it again?
All bets are closed.
Nah, okay.
It's time to play.
It's alright. I'll read the rules. And the pack, a single standard 52 card pack. Yeah, I know. The dealer hand must have a queen high or better to play if the dealer does not play it.
Win for the dealer.
Okay, I don't know what any of these things mean. Straight flush, 40-1. I don't know what that means.
Thank you.
I'll sit next to you.
And now your bets. Ah, back for some more.
Yeah.
Okay, bets are closed.
Yeah.
Let's begin. Time to send in your bets.
Yeah.
Your move?
Oh, I got 8 seconds. Alright.
Dealer wins.
Alright.
Another?
Oh, so does that just mean, like, if you have a 10 in your cards, that's like a 10 high or something?
Your bets, please. All bets are closed. It's time to play.
I think this might be good. I don't know. I have a straight. $250K? Damn. So play must equal ante. Dealer plays with queen high or better.
Would you like to go again?
I don't know. Oh, yeah.
And now for bets.
Okay. That makes sense.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
I have a flush. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, 150. It's alright. Okay, well, the game helps you out a lot because it kind of like tells you the things as well, so that's good. Because I...
Bets, please. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Okay.
And now your bets.
Pair of aces. It's a bit difficult because like to understand because there is things that like aren't on the table that like what do you call it that I can with can win with, you know what I mean? Like that ace, like that ace thing that I just got, then that's not like not on the table. So I, you know.
Your bets, please.
So a pair can beat King High.
Would you like to go again?
So
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Yeah.
Time to send in your bets.
King. I have a king high again. Let's go. Wait. Yeah.
Another?
Wrap my head around it, because like playing Far Cry 3. Yeah, Far Cry 3 had I have a king high again. Yeah, in Far Cry 3 you could play like poker and everything, but I had no idea what I was doing. Oh, yeah, definitely, yeah.
Your bets, please.
I have a flush. Oof. Oh, no, I won 200k.
Win for the dealer.
Oh.
Would you like to go again?
Oh, okay. All right.
Another?
Okay.
Your bets, please.
Yeah.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Yeah. Going crazy right now.
And now your bets.
Jack high. Awesome. Yeah.
Dealer wins. Win for the dealer. Another round?
Yeah. So, like, Jack is a risky one. Time to send okay, in your bets. Okay.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Yeah.
Your bets, please.
Jack again. I'll send it. Why not? Manage me. I think I won. Yes, sir.
Would you like
actually, I didn't even look at the cards on what the flush was.
gates are closed. Let's begin. Time to send in your bets.
Ten har. So that pretty much doesn't matter what number you get. If you get like three of the same, like things like three spades, three hearts, three dons, whatever.
And now your bets.
Alright. I got an ace higher. That's cool.
Dealer wins. Another round.
Man, I hate how Spotify, like, they updated it and everything, and they just completely broke it. It's annoying.
Okay,
it's like if you click on a song in your playlist, everything is ahead of it, just like, just going to it, whatever, then like it will get rid of the was it the replay thing, so as soon as the playlist ends, then it, like, you
your
know
bets, please.
Doesn't continue. Oh, let's go. King higher.
Let's go, baby. Hey, yo, you just got blackjack, bro.
$1.5 million and I was at 800k before. I think this may actually be the way to go.
Time to send in your bets.
Oh, got a pair of sixes.
Win for the dealer.
Rip.
Dealer wins.
Yeah, that makes more sense. So if two of us get a pair, whoever has the highest number, like, yeah.
Your bets, please.
I.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. And now your bets.
Did to him.
Win for the dealer.
Rip.
Dealer wins.
I got the same thing.
Another round. Time to send in your bets.
Oh.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Bro, I'm addicted to these grape mints. This is so good.
Your bets, please.
Ace higher. Very cool.
Win for the dealer. Nice to have you back. Would you like to go again? And now your bets.
Oh.
Thank you for playing.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Yeah, I'll send this one real quick. King High. Might as well.
Yes, sir.
Okay, where am
you
I?
You take care of that now.
Wait. Oh.
Ah, back for some more. Nice to have you back. Your bets, please. All bets are closed. It's time to play. And now your bets.
Ace high. Ah, pair.
Dealer wins.
Bruh.
Win for the dealer.
Okay, well, I do understand most of these things that are going on now, so that's good.
Time to send in your bets. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Pair of sixes. Let's go. Oh. Well, that's a bit unlucky. Oh, wait, what? The queen has less than queen high and does not play. You have
another round?
Wait, what? Oh, I'm retarded. I thought she had a pair of sixes. I'm blind. Okay, well, that's been embarrassing. I thought she had a pair of sixes, and I thought I lost.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Yeah, no.
Time to send in your bets.
King holy. I know what my luck is right now.
Win for the dealer. Would you like to go again? Your bets, please. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Got an 8 higher. Oh no.
Dealer wins. Another?
It could be like 3, like 10 and above. Understanding ace high. I'm understanding most things.
Another round?
Yeah. Well, I. Wait, so, like, it doesn't matter, like, what,
And now, your bets.
So.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Okay.
Time to send in your bets.
I folded and I didn't check my cards.
I have a flush. That's cold.
Win for the dealer.
Ed King, huh?
Would you like to go again? Your bets, please.
Whoopsies.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Damn.
And now your bets.
Ace high.
Dealer wins.
Wait, what?
Another?
No, I did win. Yeah, I got 200k. You have a higher.
Send in your bets.
Ah.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
I have a jack. I'll send a jack. I'll
send it.
Oof.
Win for the oof,
oof,
dealer.
Oof.
Another round.
Oof. Like, I'm pretty much winning every other game, so I'm going crazy.
And now your bets. All bets are closed. It's time to play. Time to send in your
cards.
I got the flesh.
Bro, Spotify's annoying, man.
Would you like to go again?
Stop bugging out.
Annoying, fam. It's annoying.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. And now your bets.
I have Jack Hart.
Win for the dealer.
Reap.
Dealer wins.
Reap.
Another?
I'm hoping that this doesn't come, kick me out. I need to quickly open and close. Oh, my broadcloth.